Just moments ago, I signed a proclamation declaring a local emergency in Salt Lake City. As you know, on Wednesday morning, Salt Lake City experienced an unprecedented storm which resulted in a historic flooding incident in our city. This emergency declaration is the first step in seeking federal assistance for public and private entities impacted by the flooding on Wednesday morning. This declaration will be forwarded to the county and the state, both of whom must determine the city's eligibility before any funding will be provided. Since the storm, our public utilities department, fire department, UTA, and volunteer organizations have fanned out across the impacted areas to assess and assist residents. To date, the Red Cross has come into contact with 161 homeowners, with 91 reporting some level of flood damage. As of today, it has been reported that three schools in Salt Lake City School District have been impacted, as well as the Sprague Library in Sugar House. All agencies, including the county, will be working together to organize recovery services and seek resources for those impacted. We understand the storm has been a traumatic event for our residents. And while we cannot promise we can make individuals whole, the city and partners are committed to doing all we can to help people recover from this challenging situation. I am reaching out to those impacted by the storm and requesting that you please contact our Public Utilities Department at 801-843-6700. Choose option number one and report any damage to your home, cars, street, or property. This includes individuals who have already been contacted by the Red Cross or other agencies. Public Utilities is coordinating the damage evaluation as well as relaying important information to those affected. Again, that number is 801-483-6700 and select option number one. Please note, homeowners should still contact their insurance companies as well. We are also working with several agencies to set up a local recovery center where those impacted can receive information on assistance options. We will have the location selected by the first part of next week. We have representatives here with us today from the school district, public utilities, emergency management, Salt Lake County, and we are open to any questions you may have right now.